As the musical says, the man was loaded.
But Philip Schuyler wasn't just the father of this girl.
Or just the father-in-law of this guy.
Philip Schuyler was a major general of the American Army during the Revolution. He was also a senator, a statesman, and a spymaster. And was cheated out of the glory for one of America's greatest victories.